Another thing I want everybody to practice in their crunch is their ability to breathe under the brace, okay? So you're in the crunch position, you come up, everything is already set up. I'm shaking a little bit, just holding it here, but I could keep everything tight and still kind of breathe under here. If you can talk, you can breathe.